Hey guys, welcome back to another vlog. Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. What's up, girl? Today is Friday, November 12th, and it is Chealsea's birthday, y'all. Not only her birthday, it is her 25th birthday. My girl is a grown ass woman, okay? Grown. So I'm super excited to be celebrating with her tonight. We are going to this new restaurant called Texas Day Brazil. I've never been to the restaurant, but everyone said it's like super nice and fancy, and I really didn't expect anything less coming from her. So I'm excited to see what it's all about. She also have an attire that we're supposed to be wearing. We are wearing all black, so I'm excited to see how good everyone looks in their black, okay? I'm gonna show you guys my outfit later on once I get dressed. But for now, I'm about to do my makeup and then my hair. I brushed this all out. This is like a Brazilian deep wave wig, and I brushed it all out. And I'm gonna mousse it down to get like the little nice curls, fresh curls. And that's it, y'all. So y'all stay tuned. Your girl is about to get ready. Every second, every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Check y'all. Okay, Britt. This dress is from Pretty Little Thing. I had this for a little mini, y'all. It's like this stretchy, slinky material that I love. This bag is from Aldo, y'all. I love this bag. I also had this for a little minute. It's lasted a very long time, I can say. And my heels are from Shein, y'all. They're not that high, so I love these. They are super comfortable. And that's it, y'all. I am ready to step out. You could never go wrong with all black. Super cute and simple. Love it. I'm so happy she chose all black, y'all.
I It's the birthday girl for me. Why are you walking away? Oh, it is nice. Hi, Toot.
Hi.
Let me do this camera back this way.
That's why I thought that was Marquisha, y'all. I ain't gonna lie.
We are here. Hello. Happy birthday.
Thank
Happy
you.
Birthday.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
Oh. 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 What y'all think?
It looks good.
Okay, I have to keep looking at it because
it's new for you.
Yeah. It is new.
That's what did my makeup and my picture. My
really?
Graduation picture.
Oh, your picture. Okay, your makeup did look good.
Are you ready to take pics?
No.
You look good.
I look good.
You look good. Okay.
Every minute, man, I swear that she can get it. Say if you a bad bitch, put your hands up high. Hands up high. Hands up high. Tell them dim the lights down.
Oh, it's
thank you.
She put like a little bit of like pineapple juice, a little bit of eye cream, and kind of like that, I think. Yeah, something like that. She didn't really exactly tell me.
Okay, look at them watching us. We lived through their window. She just saw me looking at
her. Okay, I would like everyone for coming. I love each and every one of you so very much. And I hope y'all are enjoying yourselves.
Cheers to 25.
And cheers to 25.
Thank you. Girl, you are foolish.
All right.
I need more.
He's gone. Give
him. Oh, okay.
Give us a chance.
All right. All right. Thank you.
High. Hands up high. Tell them dim the lights down right now. Put me in the mood.
Happy birthday.
I really wanna show you off. Fuck that, pour up plenty of champagne. Cold nights when you curse this name. You called up your girlfriends and y'all curled in that little bitty range. I heard that she wanna go and party. She wanna go and party. Nigga, don't approach her with that Atari. Nigga, that ain't good game, homie. Sorry.
Hey y'all, it is a whole new day. I did a horrible job of vlogging yesterday. But anywho, my girl enjoyed her birthday. It was such a nice experience. Like, it was different. Like, none of us, hold on, let me just fix y'all. But none of us ate there before. And it was just nice. Like, it was nice. It was expensive, but it was a nice experience. So this week has been so long. Marquise had came home last weekend and I didn't want to bring out the camera while he was home. So that's that. We had went to the Larry June's concert that Sunday. And y'all, it was so nice. Like, I love Larry June. I hope you guys know who he is. I vlogged a little bit on my phone because, you know, of course you cannot bring professional cameras inside of a concert. So I'm gonna insert the clips for y'all.
I feel like I'm dreaming.
shit, man. Any nigga chasing their dreams. Anybody chasing their dreams, man. Fuck what a nigga talking about. Keep going, nigga. Straight up. Nigga, I didn't take no advance on this tour. Nigga, I didn't take no upfront fee. I said, fuck it, I'm gonna take this shit to the neck. I'm gonna get the bill myself. Yeah. They believe I can sell this shit out.
Okay.
Nigga, they ain't believe I can sell this shit out. By my motherfucking self, nigga. If you got a dream, nigga, don't be ever scared to bet on your motherfucking self, nigga. Bet on yourself, keep going no matter what. I don't give a fuck if you having a bad day, a good day. It's gonna be days where you feel discouraged and you feel like you wanna quit. Never quit. That's just your mind playing tricks on you, man. Straight up. And you ain't gotta feel me, but nigga, if you a real nigga, you gon' feel me, nigga, straight up. Keep going, my nigga, I love y'all.
It was just so nice, and I'm so happy I was able to take him to see him in person, you know. And now I'm just hesitant on, do I wanna start decorating for Christmas this weekend or next weekend? And I'm high-key kind of mad because I should have did it while Marquise was home so he could help me with like the tree and all of that, because he always does like the top part of the tree. But now I'm forced to go get a freaking little step stool and do it myself, which is no problem, but I should have done it last weekend and just decorated it this weekend or next weekend. Ooh, y'all can't see me at all. But I am on the way to Target to get a couple of Christmas things. I still don't know what theme I wanna do. Like, I don't know what I wanna do. Cause y'all know my house is already neutral from fall. I don't wanna do neutral again. Like, I'm not tired of it, but I wanna like be in the Christmas spirit. Like, the neutral thing is not for Christmas to me. I like to do the red, the green, you know, it's like the colors aren't crazy, so I don't mind doing Christmas colors, and that's what I want to do. I just don't know what I want to do, so hopefully I'll come in here and get an idea of like what I want to do or whatever. I think I'm really leaning towards like red and silver. Red, silver, white, and gold, maybe. Please don't hit me. But yes, I got me a real nice tree this year, y'all. It's a block tree, and I am so excited to decorate it. Like, it is so big, it is so nice. I haven't seen it put up yet, but I seen like all the reviews. Everyone is like, this is the best tree, get it, you know, this is your sign, get it, yes, get it, you know. So I'm like, okay. And the tree is gorgeous, y'all. It is so gorgeous. I cannot wait for you guys to see it. I cannot wait. Y'all, Target be so packed on Saturdays. Like, crazy packed. Where do I want to park?
Love of my life, red heart, is an exclamation mark. Face down.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? I can't hear him, and I'm not about to call him back. I got some bad features. Yeah, I'm not bad. Ooh. Oh. But I think I'm also gonna go to Home Goods since it's right here to see if they have like some placemats and some tree skirts. That's what I need, because Target tree skirts are so expensive, y'all. They're like $40, and I just don't see myself. Yo, my bestie a baddie. Look at her. Just look. Pressure. I find it so funny how we send all of our pictures to each other and be like, which one is first? But yes, I didn't make it here at Target, y'all. And I really hate this time change, because I know when I come out it's gonna be dark, and that's just so freaking aggravating. Like, I don't like that. But let me go in here, y'all. I will see you guys later. I'm
I'll show you guys this tree real quick, okay? It is 7 foot tall, y'all, and it is absolutely gorgeous. I already told y'all I had looked at like all the reviews online, and all the reviews was like, girl, buy it, get it. This is your confirmation, buy it. So I bought it and it looks good. It's been sitting at my grandma's house since last year because I got it on sale after Christmas. But this is it, y'all. I'm so excited to put this bad boy up, and it is also pre-lit, and I'm happy about that. I think I'm gonna still buy like one box of lights just in case the lights doesn't work, but hopefully they all do. And the thing I also like about this tree is, although it has like the little snow look or whatever, the reviews said that the shedding is very minimum, so that is a plus. So hopefully they are telling the truth. But honestly, when I do this, it barely even sheds. So hopefully it's not a messy tree, y'all. But yes, this is it. I'm excited to put it up. But I think I'm going to just wait until next week to do so. So yeah, that is that. I had this one taped up any kind of way. But yeah, whatever, that's that. But now I just want to show you guys all of what I got from Target. It's a couple of bags, not too much. I really wish I could play music, y'all. That is the sad part about YouTube. Okay, so first things first that I'm going to show y'all, I got this candle. It is called Wonderberry and Sage. Can you guys see it? It smells like so freaking good, y'all, like so good. And I also love like the little mirror gold look, and I feel like that will look good like on my coffee table or on the console, either one. And then I also got these little trees, y'all. These are glass trees and they are such heavy duty, okay? This one was $10 and this one was $5. And I think they're like really, really cute. Like, what y'all think? They're so cute. I don't know where I'm gonna put them yet, but I love them. And they are like this little glass material and they are super heavy, y'all. I love that. So that's this. And then I also got this tree cone. I showed y'all these in my, I showed y'all all of this in my Christmas tour at Target. But I love this one. I told y'all this was my favorite one. And yes, I think I'm gonna get the bigger size. The bigger size was $20 though. I ain't wanna spend that much money today. So I got this one and this one was $10. So got that. And then I also got this little faux plant from Heart and Hand, and this was $4.99. And if you guys, can y'all even see? But I like to put it like, you see how I got this like this? So I think I'm gonna just replace that with that. And then, ooh, shred it all on my napkins. But I also got these napkins from the Heart and Hand collection, and I love them. The little plaid colors, I feel like I could still do some glam with it, like some glam napkin holders to like spice it up a little bit. But I love these. I love how they have the red and the green, so love these. And then I also got little bottle brush trees. Love these. I know they had these in the dollar spot as well, and the dollar spot did not have these white ones, so thought these will be great to buy. And that's it out of this bag. And then I got these little faux plants, and they're like the dry berries that I'm loving this year. These are really cute. I know I'm gonna just switch out my little pompous that I have in my vase and just add these cute things. And these were $5 a piece. Okay. And then this is not Christmas related, but y'all, I got this cute little bag. It's like a spend a night bag to me, but I'm not spending the night by nobody's house. But this is by this new collection that Target had, the Nola Lotan. Lord, forgive me if I'm saying this lady's name wrong, but this is her. And this bag was originally $50.
But I got it for $15.
You know how Target be having those little collections come in? And I don't buy nothing until the collection is set for a little period of time. 9 times out of 10, they gotta get rid of that section to add a new one. So majority of that section goes on sale for like 70% off. And I like this bag. It's my favorite color. And it had like some cute little components, you know. Can't wait to wait. Is this? Oh no, it looks dirty, but it's not. I'm about to say, like, I love it. This is cute. And it wasn't worth $50, so I'm happy I bought it for $15. But yes, y'all, that's all that I got from Target. Yeah, I don't know when I want to start decorating for Christmas. I say next weekend, but I know a lot of people have told me, like, try Hobby Lobby. Hobby Lobby having some cute ornaments, like all of that, and everything be like 50% off. So I probably need to go like tomorrow. I think I'm gonna go tomorrow to see what they have, because I want to try like the little picks. I want to try like the little ice glaciers falling off the tree. I want to try all that for my tree. Let me show y'all my inspo. Where's my phone? Oh. Let me show y'all my inspo. And I absolutely adore this lady. Okay, this is my inspo. And that's the vibe I want. I think I want to add some red, since I have like the red little cranberry faux plants. I have red inside of the napkins. I'm gonna have red throughout my house. I want red because that puts me like in a Christmas spirit. I can't just do all neutral for Christmas. Like, I just can't. So that's my inspo for the tree. And I cannot wait to put it up, y'all. Like, I can't. I still don't know where I want to put it. I think I want to put it over here. I think. I don't know yet though. And I don't want to put it over here because it's going to be weird in that little corner. It's too small. But I think I'm going to put that tree in our bedroom. And yes, I definitely don't want to put it here because that's too out in the open. If we were to come out the door, we'll be bumping into the tree. Not okay. So, but I still don't know what I want to do with this area either. Like, I don't know. I know for sure I'm going to keep this. I might change this because that's too many neutrals. I don't know. I might fill this up with like with some pine cones or like some little jingle bells, you know, like the little iron jingle bells. I could fill that up with that and that could like bring some type of color into that bowl. Or I might just use my black bowl that I got from Heart the Hand, if you guys remember, like the little stoneware bowl. I might use that. And over here I might do some Christmas trees, but like have them leveled. Like, I love something leveled right here, like large, medium, small. So that'll be cute. And of course have like the little faux plant going inside of that as well. I don't really like changing it up that much. So, and then down here I'm gonna have like the little counting down the days till Christmas sign instead of the thankful sign right there. And I still don't know what I want to put down there. And as far as the coffee table,
y'all, I don't know.
And then the last thing that I said I wanted to do, maybe, just maybe, what do you guys think if I were to take these pictures down? What do you guys say if I were to take these pictures down and add like some shelves, right? Add some shelves and then add like some stocking holders, because there's literally nowhere to put stockings. I definitely don't want to put them down here because it's too low. Nowhere over here at all. It's just nowhere to put them. So I think I want to add like some shelves, like two shelves will be enough. Add some decor up there, the stocking holders, Target hat, plenty, and Home Goods, and that would be cute. And I could fill all stockings and all of that. It will add like some elevation to this side. I'm gonna go get me something to eat in a little bit, but I just want to chill out since I've been ripping and running all day. And I also like to I don't know if I'm the only one, I can't be the only one, I like to bath then eat, because I cannot eat dirty. Like, I like to eat, relax, watch my show, and you know, chill out.
Tuda,
y'all, she is a big baby. But today has been a great day. I feel like I got some stuff done, although I should have been Christmas shopping as soon as they put the stuff out, or even when I did my freaking Christmas decor tour, I should have bought the stuff then instead of waiting a week after. Yes, y'all, I'm just chilling out. I'm really excited about decorating my house for Christmas, y'all. I really don't want to do this neutral look for Christmas. I like to go all out for Christmas, but I'm gonna still keep it like at a minimum, but you know, have some red, some green, you know, some type of color, because that's what puts me in a Christmas spirit most of all, the colors, you know. Hopefully, I don't want to rush it. I don't want to rush it out. That's why I'm so mad I didn't start buying stuff when they first started putting the Christmas stuff out. Like how I did for fall. Like, I had so much stuff for fall. And this year, I feel like I'm behind. Even though I'm still early, I just feel like I'm behind on getting stuff. Yes, y'all. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Although it's kind of all over the place, I feel like it's still like a good vlog. Say bye, y'all. But anywho, I will see you guys in my next upload.